So why do these vets come here to see you?
Why they come here is none of my business.
But what do you do here?
I live, I love, and listen.
So you listen to them?
Yeah.
To the vets?
Uh-huh. Try to rewrite their story. Help them.
You can't change the past.
But you can change your perspective. You can create new memories. Happy memories. Even in a sad place. It's choices. A lot of guys come through here. People think the war is who those men are. It's not. It's what happened to them. And it's just wonderful to kind of go through stuff with them. Hey, I want to show you something.
This is incredible.
I never brought anyone who didn't feel happy here.
You did all this?
Yep. You know where we are?
No.
This is where he came down. Pits. I thought I saw an angel. And there he was right in front of me, all clean and pressed. Air Force. This is Abilene.
Here?
Right here. Under your feet. But now it's Avalon. 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 Now how can that be possible? To have those two things in the same place? Just stay here for a while and breathe.
Let it go.